Right.
What's happening?
Rough night last night.
How long did you go?
Probably about 45 minutes. We finished around 11:15.
So they didn't kick you out right at 11?
Yeah. They should have, the way I was playing.
Yeah.
First game, everything I threw up, he laid it down.
Really?
You know, off the back wall, he just sat there, wham. Second game, started doing a little lobster, you know. Actually, the 12-11 in a second. I had no wheels left.
Had you seen him play before?
Just that one lackadaisical game of series. Yeah. He didn't like chili. He said, talking to him, he was actually very nice.
Was this the black guy or the white guy that was in that court when we were watching when they were playing? So, okay. Because they were both that way. They were both so like
that.
So,
he was kind of like, I had nothing to help in the second game.
Did it seem like he was actually going for stuff?
Oh, yeah.
Wasn't like that game. So.
And that game, they didn't leave, they left a lot.
Did you have anything about that game?
I didn't have anything about the game. But he just started playing tennis back. He played with some instructors at Garner Webb.
Uh-huh.
He was looking at the coach up there.
Uh-huh.
He played with tennis a lot. He played with tennis a lot. He played that, but... He was playing some good shots. That game was okay, but it's for him, man.
Good.
But even though I tried to serve for his bag,
certainly played all day. How many matches did you have yesterday? Four?
Four.
That's the downside of playing two brackets to keep winning. But Murphy's Law is you play one bracket and then you lose the first game and then you're out.
Yeah. And that could have been my case yesterday.
Yeah. I've had to go both ways too. I've played one and lost and done one and out, and I've played two and one and had them all day long.
There's a match today.
Yeah.
I hit like a versus on that. He took out less than
one. Oh, I saw that. Like 5-4 or even a pair
of
them. Who was the guy?
He only came here about two. He had something. He only came here about 2 or 3 weeks. Sometimes he had a
tournament.
Wow.
I mean, has he played
racquetball? I don't think so.
Really?
I don't know. He just came here every morning at like 8:30. He's got to back in 4 weeks ahead of time.
So did you get here at like 6 to start one run?
Like 9:15.
What time did you get to bed? Really?
Yeah, well, I stayed to watch a little bit and then got home, ate, relaxed, cleaned up, showered.
Was everybody up this morning by the time you got up? All the kids up?
I still have to show up. I don't know. Probably up around 10 or 11 minutes.
So they sleep in? Mine don't sleep in.
Depends. Depends on what's going on. I think, she's the most good. And she's about to turn everything on. Hey, what's up? You know, someone's like a right time, whatever.
Yeah. You were sound asleep. I got home. But I got home like 9 o'clock. I wasn't that bad. And then, it was my, you know, phone, bed, and all that.
That
was part of what I weighed about, you know, because Kelly offered me her room. And she didn't actually, you know, I was thinking about it. But
I was
points. That was kind of a little
more.
Obviously, I wasn't putting it here.
don't know which court we're on. I just tell them that everyone.
I felt more like some out of these.
You play at a club? Which club you play?
I'm a bartender. I'm an A. I game up there is one of the more than we did. I want to see you run shots and go on to where they are.
Yeah.
Down there where we at, a lot of people do shoot.
Yeah.
But
it's a
shot. We don't mean to make a kill shot as a kill shot.
Better than I was Friday.
I saw the girl you're playing.
Two or three times a week together.
You hear about Kaepernick and Wilson? the quarterback was on the shave one eyebrow.
Yeah.
You want to make that bet?
But he's like, nah.
Morgan? I've heard from the Grace Hospital.
I'm at a Wilmington, so.
Yeah, 20 minutes west of here. Before you get to Ashley.
Okay.
It's tight. I'll put it over.
We're six faces back here in the back.
Seven. Yeah,
she's on board. Yeah. What you doing walking around? You're walking up, you're sneaking in, warming up.
Wherever I can.
Yeah.
I hear you. Good idea.
Second game.
That's after I come back here.
Is it?
should be tight.
Thank you.
too easy. He made it look too easy.